darkness. Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z Assassin's Creed 2. Znalazłem sobie kolejny afisz. Jest gdzieś tu niedaleko. Wow. Ktoś mi wytłumaczy, czego go nie trafiłem? Fajnie, ładnie, tylko czemu w niego nie wcelowałem, nie? Tylko przeskoczyłem nad nim. Tam ktoś leży z tych, co trzeba ten. Dobra. Ale lekarstwo też można zdobyć, no to spoko. Będę używał. Ja pierdolę.
Oh, please, sir, I'll go. I'm gone.
Laggiù, there. Laggiù, there.
Cazzo, get down from there. You shouldn't be here.
A to w ogóle ja myślałem, że jak ten, że ja go tam już wykończyłem, jak na dół ten zleciałem, że on tam poszedł. To się okazuje, że on tam nie poszedł. Dobra, to jest ten plakat w ogóle. Tam coś w ogóle, co to jest w ogóle tam na tym oknie? Z pióro? Czekajcie. Ta, pióro. Dobra, a gdzie jest ta? To coś na mnie, nie? Tu jest on. Aha, czaję, czyli jak ten, jak kogoś okradnę, to mi się rozgłos wtedy zwiększa. Czaję. Okej, ogarniam. Potrzebuję wejść na dach. Nie lubię w tłumie się przedzierać. Dobra, ale ja wam czegoś nie powiedziałem. Wiecie, czego wam nie powiedziałem? Tego, co powinniście zrobić, czyli zostawić suba. Zostawić łapkę w górę. Komentarz. Komentarz. Jeżeli już kliknęliście suba, to powinniście sobie też kliknąć w dzwoneczek, by być z filmami na bieżąco. Dobra.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Padre?
Ezio, where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is father? And Federico? And Bertuccio? Hmm?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No, 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 no.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Dobra. No dobra, no to idźmy w tym tłumie, pierdolę no. Zobaczymy, gdzie oni nas zaprowadzą. Bo oni nas prowadzą w ogóle w drugą stronę. No. Gdzie my się z tym tłumem dostaniemy? Wy po drabinie nie wejdziecie, nie? No. Może to do tego rozgłos potrzebowaliśmy, bo oni mnie nie wykrywają, tak jak teraz patrzę. Właśnie, oni mnie nie wykrywają, bo ja mam przecież ten. Rozgłos zmniejszony, dobra. Zobaczymy, czy ci mnie po lewej wykryją. Nie no, w tamto mam iść. O Boże, one zostały tam.
Seguj mi.
Nie wiem, czemu je zostawiło. Ale dobra, straż na mnie nie zwraca uwagi. Co to jest za ikonka? Gdzie to jest opcja? Ikonka z taką jakby... F. O, Boże, skupienia się na serio, serio? Dobra. Już raczej nikogo nie ma, nie?
Qui, let's do it.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know.
To się dowiedz.
Seguin.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes. They were.
Okej. U mnie nie drugie, tak? Jeśli dobrze myślę. Kończone. Chyba za nim musa wychodzimy. Okej. Może nie wychodzimy.
Grazie Dio.
O kurwa.
Buongiorno.
A dobra. Już myślałem, że ten.
How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio.
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo. Two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
My condolences for the loss of your father and brothers. What will happen now that there's no one left to help you? I have such wonderful things in store for your mother and sister.
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women. What sorcery is this?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Mamy mieczyk. kurno. Czemu ja nie mogę ich od razu atakować, nie?
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me? It's a me, Mario.
Uncle Mario.
It's been too long, Nipote. Far too long. I heard what happened in Firenze. Terrible. Come. Let's get you.
Daj zlutować. Ziomek. Mogę zlutować? No, tak średnio. Popatrzmy za mapę. My. Mhm. Dobra, idziemy.
So, tell me everything.
They executed father for treason. Federico and Petruccio too. And they came for me.
Do you know why?
I have no answers, uncle. Only a list of names taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone.
Don't worry. We will make sense of this.
I wish I shared your optimism.
Come on, keep pace. We're almost there. I think you will find much to like in Monteriggioni.
I thought Monteriggioni was an enemy of Firenze.
For now. Next year it will be its friend, the year after its enemy again, and on and on. I cannot keep track.
So to jest Kowal.
These are honest, hard-working people. Our shops may only carry simple goods, but they're well made and dependable. There is a chapel here too. The prete seems a nice enough fellow, but I've never been much of a believer.
Did you know the Villa Auditore is almost 200 years old? It was built by my great-grandfather, a strange man who carried all kinds of secrets. Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself.
With all the fighting that's been going on, this place has started to get a bit rough around the edges. I wish I could do something about it, but I just don't have the time or money to fix things up. Guess that's life, huh? Here we are, Casa Dolce Casa. So, what do you think?
It's most impressive, uncle.
She's seen better days.
Zwłaszcza te zarośnięte mury i zabite okna dyskami, nie?
Shining again, if only I had the time. Now that you have had the tour, you should go and outfit yourself. My men in the market are expecting you. Return here when you're finished, and we'll begin.
Begin? Begin what?
I thought you'd come here to train.
No, uncle. I came here to escape Firenze. And I intend to take my family further still.
But what about your father? He'd want you to finish his work.
What work? My father was a banker.
Wait, he did not tell you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Ma che mi combini, Giovanni? Where to even begin? Go and fetch the gear in the market. It will give me time to think.
But
that's that. We'll talk more later.
Some spending money, should you need it. And if you find yourself in need of rest, I've prepared a room for you on the top floor of the villa.
No, spoko. Spoko, spoko. To tak jak tutaj patrzyłem, nie? Kowal. Ale będzie prościej. Ej, halo.
Indeed.
Ale... Boże, czemu w każdej grze się akceptuje wszystko E, nie? A tu jest kurna pod spacją, no ja pie. Idź do medyka. Okej. Okay. Ale tutaj to raczej mam wszystko. Dobra. Coś jeszcze? Dobra, lecimy do pokoju. Tam już też widzę przy okazji. Miejsce, na które powinien się wspiąć. Co kurwa? A dobra, skok wiary, to przecież wiem jak działa. Tu mruga. Się jeszcze rozejrzę troszkę tu. Jaka na pancerze. A to tamto to był stojak na pancerze, ta? Tak, tu coś? Ja chuj wie, gdzie to jest. Dobra.
Don't worry. We're only staying here for a little while.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
I know.
To co mruga, to pewnie gdzieś wyżej jeszcze, nie? Nie.
Salute, Yonko. I did as you asked.
And quickly too, ben fatto. Now, let's teach you how to fight.
No. As I said, we are leaving.
Ezio! You barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road. If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself. If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo.
Dobra.
You can swing a sword, to be sure. But offense alone will not carry a battle. You must survive long enough to strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
Ja pierdolę. To było F. Dobra, to pamiętam.
No use dancing around, I suppose. Your father was an assassin.
I told you before. My father was a paper pusher.
No. He was born and bred to kill.
I find this difficult to believe.
What of the list you carry? Do you think it's merely a catalog of debts? It holds the names of those responsible.
Dostałem 3 razy i to jest niby umiejętność szybkich kroków, ta. Na spoko. Now you'll learn how to turn them to your
advantage. All this talk of assassins and templars, it reeks of fantasy. Like something from an old
parchment covered in arcane writing. Dobra, przecież ja kurwa nie pamiętam, co oznacza ten symbol, no ludzie. Nie ma tego jakoś, nie ma możliwości zmiany tego, żeby to było ten. Przycisk pierwszy i przycisk zero, no.
How did you know?
You have your father's blade. I think you have the codex page of the prison as well.
Codex?
Czy zaraz zginę? To był Konradę. Dobra.
Bring it on! Get it! You're just going to stand there.
Najbardziej przydatna będzie, coś czuję, ta umiejętność.
You're making fine progress, Ezio. Today I'm going to teach you how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move can make all the difference. Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now?
Yes. My father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders formed during the Crusades. History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't. Merely pushed underground where they continued their nefarious work.
What work?
Co kurwa? Czekajcie. No to jest przecież przycisk zero. Ja pierdzielę, nie? No. Pierwszy. Czyli to jest ten prawy.
Templars seek dominion over man, and we, the assassins, are sworn to stand against them.
Was Uberto one of them?
Yes.
And the other names on my father's list.
Jak ja mam to zrobić?
Templars as well.
That means Vieri.
Just like his father, Francesco. Likely the entire Pazzi family.
It would explain many things. It's a...
Zalejemno, nie?
Ma che cosa aspetti?
Może przeskoczę przez... No kurwa, przecież... Ja pierdzielę, nie? No przecież to jest pojebane. Kto wymyślił te napisy, nie? Te ikonki. To było to na 100%. I co było jeszcze, to nie pamiętam, nie? Może się podpowiedź wyświetli. Byłoby spoko, no.
I don't like being made to wait.
No jak ja mam to zrobić? Przecież kurwa. Nigdzie nie pisze, jak mam to zrobić, nie? Jakąś podpowiedź bym poprosił, hello? Gro, może byś tak wyświetliła coś z lewej strony, nie? Ten, kto wymyślił to sterowanie, jest jebanym geniuszem po prostu, nie? Pierdolonym geniuszem.
Ja pierdolę.
Ale będę miał cięcia w tym odcinku.
Ezio,
you barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road. If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself. If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo. You can swing a sword, to be sure, but offense alone will not carry a battle. You must survive long enough. Strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
No use dancing around it, I suppose. Your father was an assassin.
Dobra, to by było najprostsze, nie?
Bene, I've taught you how to avoid your enemy's attacks. Now you'll learn how to turn them to your advantage.
All this talk of assassins and Templars, it reeks of fantasy.
Like something from an old parchment covered in arcane writing, perhaps?
How did you know?
Weszła kontra. Druga kontra też weszła. Dobra, i teraz jest to, na czym się zatrzymałem, nie? Nie, to nie na tym polegał. Na następnym.
You're making fine progress, Ezio. Today I'm going to teach you how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move can make all the difference.
Dobra, i teraz tu jest.
Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my life.
To i to. No dobra.
Yes, my father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders.
Dobra, dało się. Wiecie, jak to się robi? Klikacie prawy przycisk myszy. Spację i kierunek. Pojebane. A, podobno samymi atakami się nie da pokonać, tak?
You've really come into your own.
Thank you, uncle, for all you have given me.
Your family, such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good, you've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days.
But Nipote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage? Fine. Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna.
Uncle, wait! Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose. Given his heritage.
Co? Dobra, dzięki za oglądanie tego odcinka. Masakra po prostu, nie wiem jak długo to robiłem, ale łebce można strzelić po prostu z tym, z tą ucieczką, bo tam nie wiem, czy zapomnieli dodać, że tam trzeba kierunek do wcisnąć czy co, bo kliknąłem prawie z przycisk myszy i spację. Dobra, nie będę się tłumaczył, nie ma sensu, zjebałem, nie? I tyle. Dobra, zostawcie łapkę w górę, subskrypcję, komentarz, no i kliknijcie w dzwonek, elo.